Hello, Patriot Nation. I hope you're doing great out there. And I want to talk to you just a little bit about a few things regarding this time of year that we're in. Of course, it's March, and March is famous for being March Madness. And I'm not just referring to the college basketball tournament where we declare who's going to be the national champion. No, we're talking about March in itself. March is that transition between two extremes, winter and spring. And with that, becomes some instability. Our weather is crazy. We get four seasons in the whole month. I mean, here it is. It's going to be in the mid-70s today. Tomorrow, hey, it may be 19 degrees. It's going to be that unstable, that crazy. So it's a great reminder, too, of ourselves as students, as person, people, as teachers, where we can have extremes as well. But it's also a reminder that if we want to change, we can, and change for the better. And I know all of you all want to do that. There's a great amount of talent inside of each and every one of you, and I want to see it get out. All of you all have goals, hopes, aspirations, and dreams, and you can achieve every one of them. You can. You can. That just might mean you have to remove some obstacles in your way. Let us help you do that. In our pride time, we're talking about respect in our Patriot way, and it starts with the first step in respect is you have to respect yourself. You deserve that. And when you first respect yourself, then you're able to make the right decisions to move forward. It might mean, as I've told you all in our pride time, well, we have to remove some friends from our lives, or we have to remove the path that we're on and take another path, because that path we're on is full of obstacles that are just causing us destruction and leading us to a path that's going to cause harm and pain in our life. You know that. So you deserve it. You've earned the right to respect yourself, to be treated with respect, to get the help you need to get towards your goals, to achieve your dreams. Don't you forget about that. Please don't. And also, it's a great time to think about ourselves. You know, our mental health is so important, friends. And listen, when I was growing up, I mean, it was unheard of. Nobody just say, just suck it up, buttercup, deal with it, whatever. It was a sign of weakness. It is not a sign of weakness. I'm going to tell you one of the greatest signs of strength I've ever shown is when I looked myself in the mirror and said, I need to get some help from other people. I can't do it myself. Then the moment I did that, things got better. It was instant. The change had happened in my life. I look back at myself, and I keep a couple pictures over here of when I was younger, when I was a student, when I had a thick head of hair, and when I had a flat stomach, and when I could run and jump real fast, and when I could do great things, or what I thought were great things. I'm happier now than I've ever been, and I like who I see looking back at me now more. Even though there's more of me, there's less hair, and I can't physically do the things I could then. I like who I am now because that took me almost my entire life. It took 45 years at the time, as a matter of fact. It was a couple years ago when I finally realized I deserve to get help. I respected myself finally to go get the help I needed to help me through the obstacles that I'm dealing with. And boy, it worked. And I'm so thankful I did that. Guys, you all deserve it, and you can get it now. You don't have to wait till you're 45 to get it. You can do it now. We got all kinds of help here. From Ms. Connolly to our school counselors to any adult in this building, we will help you. We will get you in that direction that you need to achieve your goals and dreams and get the help you need, whatever it may be. But you've got to trust us, and you've got to want to do it. Once you get to that point of wanting to do it, man, great things will happen. You deserve it, guys. I appreciate you all. Please know that there's a great big world out there waiting on you, waiting on the talent that's inside of you. Give it to them, okay? You've earned it. You deserve it. Get the help you need so that this world can benefit from your blessing. Thank you, guys. Love you. If you need me, come find me. We'll help you any way we can. I can't hide my Patriot pride.